We welcome you to Gay Battle League.
Hey, yo, it's Bankhead, man. The one and only. Mr. Sour Time, NWX Cartel. Shouts out to Gage Battle League. You already know, tune in to their battles. They lit right now. It's Sour Time.
I was gonna knock on Doc door like, we can get this shit popping right now. As soon as he come out, like, Vaughn, bam! You gonna be the first to hear this round. Who dying tonight? Oh, Doc, you meant. See, y'all thinking doctor visits. I'm thinking death certificates. Y'all gonna see me turn Doc into a document. See, I choke him out to his heart stop and his lungs pop. See, I was gonna come in here with a little doo-wop, but you think you the grandfather of battle rap. So I came with the big gauge. That's my pops pops. See, first I stretch, and then I flip out. See, Doc got a big mouth. So I'm on his block with the grip style. When animal niggas were bare chests, like they tits out. Fuck what you talking about. Oh, you gonna have to rap. See, baby doll, I snatch your cabbage pack and stuff you right back in the closet where you be rapping at. Whispering ass nigga, COVID-5. Was that some type of virus? Well, don't try it. I started riot. I'm God tier. Osiris. See, I told Doc, he either gonna have to shoot it out or you gonna have to battle me. But be careful if we shoot it out. Cause I got a gate so big, that should look like the battle league. Fuck is you talking about? Boy, see, we different. My worst fear? Losing a brick on the stove. Yours? Your charger was broken, the store was closed. See, I can use the big blade to cut his throat, or I can put the trumpet to the side of his head. Blow! Side note, or I can throw you and your bitch both off the roof. What's that? Overdose? Personals? Keep it. We already seen text spread you across the room. That's no secret. And you like the wine too. Well, cool. You must ain't see my movies. Don't know what I do with a corkscrew. See, it's been dead nigga after dead nigga. See, I'm getting tired of all these different triggers. See, when I said I was stepping down from Gage, I just meant I was putting the guns down and picking up the machete, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? See, on this main stage, that's when I hit him in the ribcage and pick him up like I'm lifting weights. Big Gage. Voorhees! Now fuck that! You gang bang? Well, keep telling niggas to pop out, and I'm gonna make your teeth do the same thing! Voorhees!
Oh! Yeah. Finally, this day has come. Cause I was waiting every day for this battle to drop. Mr. Jason Good, a.k.a. Swift Voorhees. Yeah, nigga, I'm putting you on the spot. Because it seems like everybody must be scared of this monster. Well, let me go ahead and twist the plot. Because even Frankenstein wasn't that monster that you foreseen, but behind the scene was the creator. Yeah, nigga, it's the Doc. Now, what's up, Jason? Yeah, I don't want no excuses. So start talking your shit. Popping your pistols. Emptying your clips. Doc name flips. Well, hold on. Before I get started on you, let me give you this meet and greet.
Welcome to my world, bitch.
My man, eat up. I'ma drop this bitch like how I put poison and venom. But we over and past that. Now I wanna see R put venom scar on the wall as a symbol. Now that he has that, let's scratch that. Back to killing Voorhees. Hashtag that. This nigga don't be saying shit in his battles, and y'all gas that. This nigga ain't on shit. All he do is yell like he on coke and shit. Material basic. Are you fucking kidding me? Is this a fucking joke and shit? Cause in your career, when you retire, what could you really say or name or really wish a gift? Cause I don't need that yay to jump in my way to keep my boss Taylor Swift. So I'm ready to try to be a passive person. When your battles is an act, with all that aggressive yelling with no pen, no bars, I was nothing but fables. I even pushed the seat back to recap your battle to see if the name and the bars you have really fits the label. You said you've been successful for 3 years? So the business that you're going for must be achieving your stables. Well, so I hope so, because from all that yelling, I can't see you being that dream chaser to put that meal on the table. Your end is near. Your end is near. Boy, he's knew that those kids were in and out and were trim and fear, going camping for the weekend. Only not paying attention to the hints. You see, in this situation out of five, the eye is what's not making sense. And you gotta understand, everything that you foresee in front of you is not really what it appears, because in 2020, we already see that that lake isn't crystal clear. And that's not here. You mean you couldn't tell me that something was in the water when you went in the cabin in the woods? How's misunderstood? And I swear to God, you piss me off. Why you always set up battles and they always coming late? You never confront or enforce your battles on their shit. Instead, the leader over there seeing us argue back and forth while he over there being a bitch. But it all matches. You on the real boy, he's really coming precision. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That your anti-socialism is really a gift. Yeah, yeah. So, I could just already tell that you wasn't wearing that mask for nothing since you was already prematurely practicing social distance. I'm tired of this shit. And you was supposed to battle me back in May, but I said hell no to that bitch. Reason? Because I really was a sub for words. The actual person you was supposed to battle with high velocity too. But I ain't stand for that shit. If you want to battle me, then I should be first pick. But then you and words had a situation. Shit got heated up. And then I'm like, damn. Everybody trying to put pieces together, trying to see what's missing. Why all the tension? Next you know, words got a man. Reply from Jason Good. Riddance. And the next you know, we always trying to figure out the issue. It seemed like Mandy really wanted to mince words with you. But then you became soft tissue. And then you made him step down. I swear, sticks and stones may break my bones, but words would never hurt me. But he obviously hurt you. He would have been here right now. And he probably would have bust your ass with a whole angle and fooled you. But I got him. And if David got your back, then woo, child, he could die adjacent to you, I swear. I've been loaded. I've been a threat. I've been loaded for this battle. The whole clip is set. I call this adjacent turn. This was swift for jets. I'll kill all his people. Saddam this bitch. Ned your hands. 65 palm this bitch. Now take Jason and JC. Yeah, we going to Iraq. Take the pin out. Bomb this bitch. Hold on. I'm sorry, y'all. Let me be calm as shit. I apologize. I don't mean to be acting this crazy. It's just that this nigga got me tight, not being on his shit and acting shady. I can't lose this. God, please send me down something that can save me. With Void, he's trying to kill me. I can't be running slow by the water. I gotta keep my life going. Patrick Swayze. Fuck it. I'm gonna dump the 12. I'm gonna get rid of Brenda instead of the baby.
Gotta lay low before y'all catch a halo.
Uh-huh.
There ain't no rules to the game, it's what I say so. We riding in classes,
uh-huh.
Ballin' like the Mavericks with that trap shit, fantastic. Blasting out some speakers, riding with Senorita in the two-seater.